Hey guys, thank you for coming Gorilla Wear. Today I'm gonna show you guys my meals, what my meals look like for the whole day. Come and see what my wife made for me for my first meal.
Hi guys, my name is Sue, or Sienna, but they call me Sue. I'm the wife of William Bonac. Today we're gonna do the cooking. I do the cooking for him, for the prep.
Right now, I'm like 7 weeks out from the Arnold Classic, 220 Ohio. So today you guys gonna walk with me. I'm gonna do my cardio. So let's go, man. Let's go for the cardio. So this is my first meal. We just did the cardio, the 30 minutes cardio, Stairmasters. Right now, I'm gonna have my first meal. So this is like 8 eggs with 2 whole ones, 6 egg whites. And this is my oatmeal with some banana in it, 2 scoops of whey protein. Totally calories of this is 1014, you know, so I'm gonna start ahead because I'm starving. It's my clock. So this is my second meal. Put some salt on this. So this is like 300 grams of rice, basmati rice, 320 grams of chicken breast, 75 grams of broccoli. So this is 684 calories. It's a lot, as you can see. Gotta get in. So this is my freezer. As you can see, a lot of chicken breast. Chicken breast. Here we got some steak. Potatoes. Salmon. More chicken. Steak. And this is for my wife. This is just chicken legs and chicken breast. Chicken legs and chicken wings. And this is the rice. From the thermal, so, goes really quick.
I make 2.5 cup of rice for today. I'm gonna put like water with like so here. So I started to do the potatoes. It must be like around 300 grams. I just peeled it and cut it in little pieces, and now it's cooking. I think like 10 minutes. Here we got the broccoli. It's like 150 grams 3 times for 3 meals. So I also peeled it, and it's also cooking, I think 15 minutes. So here we got the rice. It depends on how many previous meals he already had today. So I make like for 3 more. And so every day he got fresh rice to eat.
So I'm gonna get another meal. So this is my third meal. And as you can see, it's the same as the previous one. So I'm gonna enjoy this now. At least I'm gonna try to. And check you guys later for my fourth meal. Meal 3.
Get out my way. I need space to get the fake. The chicken is already done, so now we're gonna do the salmon and the steak. So here we're gonna take the salmon out of it. It's already defrosted. I feel if there's nothing in it. First of all, I will cut it in 4 pieces because it's easier to cook. And then after, I will make like little cut in it. So with the season, it will get more taste. I will use this one, complete seasoning. Okay. And a little bit of black pepper. I will do a half of this one.
Yes, please do the
also in the cutting. And a little bit of soya sauce. I use olive oil to bake it in it. Then I will leave it like this for 5 minutes on low pitch, and then it's finished.
My vitamin B is low, especially in my prep time, so I fill it up with these. This makes my for absorption and uptake. Here we go for the. This one is support mix, is for your liver. To keep the liver healthy. Fish oil. You're probably gonna take this a lot, I know. And then we got vitamin C. Energy and my immune system. So I'm trying to share here and get some water. So my belly is full of water and food. Yeah, so I'm gonna relax now for about 2 hours before I get my next meal in. See you guys soon.
Hi guys, we're back. The salmon is finished. I put it to cool off in here. So now we're gonna make the steak. And here we have still the vegetables, broccoli, and the potatoes is also ready. And the rice is also ready, so we are cooling off. So now we have time to make the ribeye. This is the ribeye steak. It's good quality. It helps William, I think, better than the normal steak. So first I'm gonna wash them. Everything I take off the freezer, I wash them first. And I will cut it in pieces, but I only take off the fat. Yeah. So, okay, then we start with a little bit of olive oil again. And for this one, I use the seasoning special for steak. And also, again, the complete seasoning. I use it with everything, this one. Also with chicken, salmon, and steak. And again, the black pepper. A bit of soya. Now you see it's all, it has a color, and then I will leave it like for 5 minutes on low pit. I'm already gonna fix the meal prep so we can take it to the gym or eating just in the microwave. So I start with the potatoes. It must be 300 grams. I'm gonna do the rice. Also 300 grams. One more rice. And the salmon and the steak must be 220 grams. Off and on. Now we're finished with the cooking. I have here the three meals prep food for William. One is rice with steak to get the 220 gram. This one is rice with the salmon. And here you got the potatoes with the chicken.
Well, this is my fourth meal, guys. It's the same thing, 300 grams of rice, 220 grams of steak, and some greens. Salt. Hey, Abby. So guys, yes, this is my fifth meal. This is 300 grams of rice, 220 grams of salmon, 70 grams of broccoli. So it's my fifth meal.
I gotta say it and say it and say it again. Me and the devil ain't making amends. I've been a rebel since Lego and Friends. I gotta make it and spin. I set the trend, king of the fall. Home of the winner, by spring I'll be gone. I don't be putting it all on the ground, so they never know what the hell I be on.
Get out my way, I need space to get the fake up. Get out my way, I need space I'm about to take up. Get out my way, yeah, the frequency been way up, way up. Get out my way, it's too easy, it's a layup, layup. Look, I was just a little bitty boy with hopes and dreams. Then those hopes they manifest.
So, this is my sixth meal. Potatoes with chicken breast, 300 grams potatoes, 320 grams of chicken breast, 75 grams of broccoli. So I'm gonna enjoy my meal now. Thank you guys for tuning in, and like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. And you guys, Gorilla Wear, can leave now. I'm tired of you guys. Spend the whole day with you guys, so please, go. Bye. Go away. Shoo.
Pick your spot, pick your poison, pick some cotton, pick my brand.